great stadium to play at, and I think, you know, we saw this week with the ticket sales, you know, how passionate people really is about rugby, and that's awesome for us to know that we've got support here. And it's I started my Super Rugby and Curry Cup seasons or careers here at Loftus, so it's, you know, it's a massive honour for me to play here, and it's a great stadium to play for the Springboks as well. Yes, you know, the emotions for me is always the same before a test match. You know what's coming, you know, it's a massive game, but you know, I'm usually calm before a game, and I just think of the processes and what needs to be done on the field, and just make sure everything's in place. And you know, it's the last day today. We had a very good captain's practice, and I believe we had a very good week's training, and we're well prepared. I think at stages, you know, this year we've played some good rugby. We haven't been able to put together 80-minute performance. Last time we played against the Aussies, you know, we started off quite well, and ideally for me it would be to put in an 80-minute performance, and you know, we want to grow, we want to move forward as a team, and we get another opportunity to make that step up. So if we do, ideally I would like us to do better, play better rugby, and I believe the results will follow if we do that.